guys, welcome back to today's video. We're gonna be cleaning my steer pen out. There's show steers that I'm gonna show at the fair. We're gonna go empty the manure spreader out. Grandpa filled it up. I just gotta go and clean the pen out and then should be good.
Basically, it's still on the 46-20.
probably started stocking the beginning of June. Do a lot of fertilizer for the field, that's for sure. Well, it's empty. This is that steer of mine that we were washing in earlier in the video. It's the night of that when I washed him. He's really clean now. He might have that little bit, but that's from him sitting in crap all the time. But if we get the shampoo whitening stuff, he should become good. Come on, up. Get up. We'll go by the bunk and eat some halids. Come on. Lock them out of this little spot so then they don't make it a mud mess. They can make it a mud mess out there if they want. Out there, if they want to make a mess. It's kind of hard doing this one-handed. There. With that being said, thanks for watching today's video. Make sure to like and subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.